Hey, what's up guys, the Collector Supreme here, and I don't know if you read the title, but today I will be playing LEGO Dimensions, the LEGO Batman Movie story pack, and I just jumped into the portal, so yeah, tell me to put Batman on the platform, so here we go.
Personnel only. Can I see some ID, please, sir?
My card!
Gas!
Breaking news here in Gotham as the Joker once again plunges the city into chaos, this time aided and abetted by a group of less memorable villains. Chad Brookingham here with the details.
Big bomb, power plant, everyone doomed.
Thanks, Chad. And we've just been informed that the mayor has agreed to meet with the Joker in the Gotham Energy Facility to hear his demands. More on that as it develops. In the meantime, back to our lead story. Chad?
Thank you, Stacy. We're now entering hour 21 of Kitten in a Tree.
Guys?
Huh?
The thing with the Joker? Madam Mayor, are you ready?
Madam Mayor!
Thanks for dropping by.
I've only got one thing to say to you, Joker.
Well, you better make it fast.
Do you like to gamble?
Oh, I certainly do.
When playing roulette.
Yes?
Always bet on black.
Batman! Get him!
With pleasure.
Now, how to decide
what to
do?
Just put the coin already.
Fine. Heads. Now bring me his!
Okay. Oh no. Okay. Yep, this. So we're fighting two. Yep, you know that.
You're going to fools!
So this is the regular. Oh, yeah, I just put the regular Batman from the story mode on the portal, and I guess he turns into this Batman. That's pretty awesome. Battering for these chumpkins. Let me put the other guys in the portal.
Let me guess. You got yourself in.
Let's see if I can scare up a winner.
Let's see what his super move is. Wait, can I do it? There we go. Can he shoot? I don't know what he did. That was dumb. I saw something and it just looked stupid. Shoot something. Boom!
Sorry, but your fight's been canceled.
Ha, that was funny. I already built this. Boom.
Time to start.
I don't have a good feeling about this.
I don't know about you, but Two-Face in this movie, I don't know if you saw the movie, but he was voiced by the same Two-Face in the first Batman movie, but he looks like Martin Luther King. I don't know, I just gotta put that out there. He looked like Martin Luther King.
Stop!
If we could avoid that in the future, that would be nice.
Why do they just keep driving? What happens to our driving? I don't know about that. thought they would just try fighting Batman. And not just drive around in circles. Like they're taking turns, taking a punch at Batman. That was a pretty good song, dude. Like, I could have listened to that all day. Do we have to get Batwing or whatever? There we go.
So mean to me, Batman. I'd love for our relationship to blossom.
That was funny.
Some kind of sap.
And there I was thinking,
because
to be wrong.
Yeah. Are we supposed to break this? There we go. That was frustrating. That's a new technique, I think, yeah, phase. That's a new one. But putting that one in the history book right there.
Wait, what?
Boom. Dude, that's a new thing that happens.
Looking chicken. I wonder how protective it is.
That's happened in, that's new for the Lego Batman story pack. I don't know why I said it like that, but take the thing off the board, take the thing off the, there we go.
Though it's not much use without ammunition.
Yes, ma'am. Oh, we're supposed to do their own first, okay. That hurts me, that makes me sad. Dude, just stop fighting me. Oh my god. This one from this portal thing. I have no idea. Stupid stump. Yeah. We're supposed supposed to get ammo for the catapult or whatever. I don't know. Let's try to find catapult. Wait, can I put myself in there?
Catapult, and it won't remain like this for
very long. That's a good idea. That was my idea. Thank you very much.
That the best you got, Joker?
Of course not!
We relied on the old team too much. As your greatest enemy, I need to push you more. Let's give this computer a cold to slow you down. Did you bring any chicken soup, Batman?
Chicken soup for a virus? Prepare to be rebooted with my actual boot. Boopy beep bop bop.
Elevator inoperative. Have a nice day.
You coward, Joker.
Okay, I got that. Beep up. Detective mode. Boom.
Let's see if tracking the Joker's thermal trail leads us anywhere.
I love thermal trails. They're my favorite.
Conveyor belt control console. This must be the console that controls the conveyor belt.
Yeah, that's some good thinking there.
That's too heavy to pull down by hand. The Batwing would have enough power to pull it down, though. Life doesn't give you seatbelts.
No, hit the butt. Hit the butt. There you go. In the dark. Whoa.
Cell. I may be able to power up the auxiliary elevator controls with that. They must have some equipment around here to move heavy loads.
Okay, Batman. Good eye there, Batman. Some good thinking there, Batman. Do you have to break this? That was a wrong question from Chase. Beep beep boop beep bop. Back roll, do the detective thing. Yeah, that's cool. Stop fighting me. I just saw that. That is all I saw that I saw things with. That was dumb. That was stupid. Oh, here's Clayface's trail. So we can't shoot anything there? That's stupid also.
Traces of a decontaminant could be useful to clear up that mess over there.
It says there's something over. Oh my gosh. Dude, it said there was something like over there or something. But now it says there's something over. Oh. I see now. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Okay, I got you. I got you.
Looks like this is the master refill console. There. Now I just have to boost the volume.
This is some pretty awesome detective work. This is like Arkham City. This. Arkham. I don't know. Any Arkham game, that this is what it's like.
Skills, Joker.
Okay, what here? Chupacabra.
Break out the giant words. It's time to kerpow these guys.
That's cool. Pow! Pow! I would love to have that in real life. You just shoot it and it just get somebody. That'd be awesome. Oh, no, not get to, like, you know, get somebody with clothes. That makes sense. That should make sense. That looks weird. That looks weird. Thing.
Look your time, bats! Okay. We were getting worried!
Clayface! That's cool! Ooh. Sick, dude. Sick. In the darkest. Oh, okay, we can't do anything there.
Oh, little baby Clayfaces. Aren't they adorable?
If we could avoid that in the future, that would be nice.
What do we have to do?
I thought it was pretty clear that you had to jump that, Bats.
Oh, I know you now. I figured that all by myself. Oh, jump! Jump, 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 jump!
That's not nice at all.
Boom. That should taste well. Can I get Robin? Robin! Okay, what now? Spy off the bad guys? Save the city? Out there because I didn't know what to talk about. But wait, do I have to be a woman?
Ooh. I'm gonna need something a lot bigger.
Master building, that is so cool. I love this. I'm having a great time right now.
I might have been winning, but it's about to be a wash.
No, don't. He's already had a bath this week.
Can I jump in? What? Yeah. Shoot it. Oh, X. Yeah, tickle. Looks like, yeah.
You got something on me. Do you have any idea how much dry cleaning costs?
Joker?
I don't, because I always
leave. How's that feel?
I got you.
Oh, yeah? Well, there's only one problem. Who's gonna defuse the bomb? It's gotta be one or the other, Batman. Save the city, or catch your greatest enemy. You can't do both.
You think you're my greatest enemy?
Yes! Who else drives you to one-up them the way I do?
Bane.
No, he doesn't! Are you seriously saying that there is nothing, nothing special about us?
Let me tell you something, sister. There is no us. Never has been, never will be. You're a clown who means nothing to me. Ooh. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta defuse that bomb.
Master Bruce, you're going to be late for Commissioner Gordon's retirement gala.
But I was Batmaning. Fine.
And you're not going as Batman.
You are so unreasonable.
We're joined by Superman for his analysis on this evening's events. Superman, how would you have dealt with your archenemy?
Oh, he's not my archenemy.
Well, of course, I wouldn't have to, Stacy, because I banished General Zod to the Phantom Zone.
We're almost there, sir. And now we are there. Do try not to cause a scene, sir.
Whatevs. Thank you, you're right, I am handsome. One for you, sure. Whoa.
Miss Gordon! Thank you so much for inviting all of our orphanage! And congratulations on your new job!
Hey kid, who was that?
Whoa! Bruce Wayne!
No, that's me.
You're Gotham's number one orphan!
Look, can you tell me who that is or not?
Hmm? Yes I can. But first, let me tell you a little something about myself.
That was fun, I guess. Yeah, that was pretty good. It's going to be a punchline. No punchline. That's dumb. Mini kid. No. next. Yay. Yeah, but that's it for this episode, I guess. So yeah, the second one will be out shortly, I hope. So yeah, see you then, I guess. Bye.